was a very bold subject, and full justice has been done to this subject. The acting was outstanding. It was a beautifully written, well-directed, and well-acted play.
All right. As the queer youth of India, we often miss out on experiences of the older people who identify as LGBTQI+. And this play was a very refreshing take on that. So kudos on that. Thank you. It was a wonderful play.
So the play was certainly brilliant. And everyone acted very well. Dilip ji was fantastic. Tikam again did a fantastic job. So Uncle Ami Uncle was again like very prominent person in a show. But yes, since we stay in India and we don't accept reality very fast, so it was very difficult to accept the reality. Though it happens, it has always been happening and it will happen. But somehow we don't have a culture of accepting the fact, especially when it comes to family, you know, because we always feel what's
play was excellent. Three things I liked the most: the stage management, acting by the people, and the concept. Because this Happy Ranjit's play I have seen in the past also, like the Gangs of Girls, that is another concept. So this play, it was an excellent, excellent, excellent presentation, especially the stage management and acting by the people.
Very nice play, sabki acting bahut achhi thi and it has touched the subject in the right way and it should be appreciated and applauded. Further performances, sabki acting on point.
In fact, it is hard to, for me also to accept it in a positive way, but that's a reality.
But ma'am, we have to somewhere.
Yeah. No. The message was certainly practical and it's reality. So people should accept it with positive attitude.